Are you aware you could be the next train wreck? As long as you
love me, yeah. The trials of being a teenager, period, is tumultuous, but you can't have a normal life if you're a superstar.
Oh my God, that's us!
There's so much talk about what you were going to do next.
I'm the only one who can make those decisions because I'm going to have to live with my career for the rest of my life.
I've been chased by those same people and they were verbally assaulting me.
Go back to America.
They wanted to get a reaction out of me so that they could make me seem out of control. I learned from that. When they really see it from my perspective, I'm a good person.
Let's go! As long as you
love. Have you been in love?
Of course I've been in love. I think being in love is the most powerful thing. My favorite part is the intimate moments with the fans. All started with the fans, so it's gotta end with the fans.
Everybody's trying to tear them apart.
It's back to being the underdog. As long as you love me. Sometimes you have to take matters into your own hands and fly.
People are like, why does he always lose his shirt? What's the point?
You knew that was coming.